Let's make some Lego spinners from Lego parts. Hello. Let's make some Lego spinners from Lego parts. Some wheels for weight. Cross axles, spring.
X.
Ja.
Kuus. Jolemi. Excuse me, my English is very bad.
Lego spring motors and parts. First. These little wheels are for weight. The bigger the weight, the longer they spin. And from the bottom you leave this over just a bit. This is the bottom part. Forgot one disc. This is a spacer for this motor, so it don't touch the rubber. You will see it later. Spinners ready. And for more power, two engines. And to put these together, we have to build spacers here. For competition, we built two of them. Let's try it. a second. We went another one. And then we try two of them at the same time. Spinners left the chat. Let's see if we can hold some kind of competition or battle. Gray was mine. I lost.
Mul on politsei.
No. I lost again. We have to build some kind of arena to keep them in boundaries.